3.
So on a reverse step up, this is a great exercise for your calf, your hamstring, and of course your balance. So of course, optionally holding your weight, find something to balance on. We're gonna put our foot about midway, inhale, and come on up and push the hips forward. Again, keep that foot about midway on the edge. Going down nice and slow. Again, reverse step up.